Hello everybody, how is your day going? So we're about to watch a new episode of Supergirl. This is the season finale. To be honest, this season has been very low for me. Like, I haven't been enjoying it that much. Lots of stuff has happened that is just, I don't know, I think it's the same thing as I said in the last episode, in the last reaction. I was just like, if they could like drop the numbers of episodes per season, it would be great, you know? But anyways, we'll see how this season finale goes, and yeah, let's just get to it. Good job, girl. Mom and dad are working together. Superman in Madagascar, great. Whoa. Let's just take off my mask. You know what? I think he's gonna do it in this episode. Gonna reveal it to the world. I'm a bitch in black. Look at her. I miss you. I miss you so much. Please don't leave me. She's stopping a freaking tsunami. Do you know how powerful she is? And all we've been seeing is just the other boy doing tricks with his cape. Oh man, I'm so disappointed right now. Can you like step away from the building now? Cause you know, it's on fire. Man, this is so cool. I think I'm gonna cry. Don't worry. Be happy. The world is ending, but be happy. You go, bitches. But show me in breath. She's like, you know I'm in love with her. Dad with his daughters. I love this family. You're still alive? Oh my god. Cannot take you serious.
Sorry.
Why are you so beautiful? Like, it's so hard to look at you. Please, girl, I want to see you again. Should I trust you, though? Hope we don't die. 5 seconds later, we're dead. And that's it for the end of the season. Damn, bitch, you're famous and all.
It didn't work.
I'm gonna miss you, Wayne. I know you're gonna still appear in the next season, but like, it's gonna be just recurring. Listen, at least do something useful with your life, you know? Now that you're about to really die.
Fall in love again with somebody who wants to have kids.
Or someone in front of you! I mean, I wouldn't be opposed to.
What it takes to get what we want.
Wow, Lena, you're so beautiful. Look at her eyes, though. Look at her eyes. Wow. I mean, I stopped thinking really bad time, but still, anyways. Let's go back. I was like, dude, listen, I like James' plot, but his plot related to Lena, I don't like that at all, you know? Like, I think they have treated James' character in such a wrong way. But you know, his storyline is kind of interesting, but when they put her with Lena?
And six, a little horse.
But why is this not working though? Like, she's... What are you freaking drinking? A river?
It's working.
Thank God, man. Took you like a river to drink.
Mom, you're super.
Super, super.
They went after Rain and the witches. Don't worry, I've got this.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Boomba. Boomba, boomba, boomba. Oh, great. It's taking it to the sky, because that's way much easier, right? Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What happened to my girl, Indra? Sure about that? Nah. Oh, she's gonna go for it! Oi! Hola. She's gone? Oh shit. Yo, 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 that catch her. Did she just die? Oh man, I'm so sick of people dying. Did he just die too? Why is she not like worrying about her mom though? Like, yo. What if they wake up and are just like, surprise, bitches, it was a joke.
Janelle.
We're gonna go back in time? What is this, Legends of Tomorrow? She did. What a badass. Whoa. We there? Great. Keep it, keep it, keep it. Nice! Oh man, I'm loving you. Fuck, I can't believe you're gonna leave me. Yo man, can we all just agree that the cast of Odette has been the best thing that this season could have ever had? It's amazing. She truly rocked her role. But I'm not stopping you. Yeah, but let's talk about her development though, because last season she was like crying and dying because he had to leave, you know?
Hey! Oh my goodness. Oh,
oh
yeah.
Oh!
Well, I came to say thank you, but I think Ruby just did
that. That was so beautiful.
And they are normal.
You know what's not normal? My heart when I look at you, girl, because wow, those eyes. I wish I could know what I would want to do with my life, you know, like, is my future in the past, in the present, in the future? I have no idea. I'm just gonna go and take it up now.
Because I want to promote you.
Oh!
This year I have had.
Great, here I am like saying, yo bitch, I wanted to get into break to go and have a kid and all of that. You're being promoted!
Most priceless gift. True. And you can be a mother. All on your own terms.
Damn, girl. You're gonna be the boss. That's so powerful. This is so emotional though. These seconds are like lots of people are leaving.
No.
No! I'm not gonna cry! Yeah, I'm gonna cry. But why so dramatic? We know he's like gonna be appearing right there and oh no, I hate her because when she gets emotional, I get emotional. You know, she cries really well.
I'm really gonna miss you.
Aw, me too. Hi. It's okay, I'm fine, I'm good, I'm perfect. You're so beautiful, you badass bitch, you powerful, independent woman. I love you.
We're ready to begin phase two of our trials.
Wait, hold on a second. What just happened?
We're ready to begin phase two of our trials.
What do you mean phase three? No, is she gonna become evil Supergirl? Oh shit. So, are we like gonna have evil now Lena too? Oh my god. Anyways, not my favorite season, to be honest. It was a good finale. A lot of people leaving. I know Jeremy is gonna be a recurring character for season 4. It's weird seeing all of them leave, you know, like. But anyways, it is what it is. I'm just so happy that my girl Lena stays, you know, because to be honest, that's one of the reasons why I keep watching this show, because of Lena. And yeah, if you enjoyed the video, guys, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more reactions, and I'll see you guys another day. Bye!